everyone, this is Sujata Martin, pelvic floor therapist from Concierge Pelvic Floor, and I'm so glad you're here with me today. Today we are going to stretch out our hamstrings, the muscle that runs from behind your knee into your hips. It actually attaches into this ligament that runs on the back of your pelvis, which is why when it's tight, it can tip your pelvis backwards and a little out of alignment. It can also cause some low back pain. So now with COVID, a lot of us are working from home with prolonged sitting. The hamstrings get tight really easy. Or if we do, say, a lot of cycling or spinning for exercise, we may have tight hamstrings. Or just based on how we sit or move, like if we usually sit on a very comfy, sink low kind of couch where our pelvis tips backwards, our hamstrings can get tight also. What I'm using today is a gait belt that we use in rehab, but this is very similar to a yoga strap. It has a buckle which allows me to adjust the length. You could use a long scarf that is not very flexible. You could use an exercise band if it has a little give, but mostly shouldn't have too much give because you're going to use it to help get that good stretch in your back, in the back of your thigh. So I'm going to lay down and walk you through how you can do this, okay? Here we go. You find a good position and lay down just like so. You can have your one knee bent to help stabilize your pelvis and keep it straight. This also avoids excessive strain on your low back. So if you're new to this, I would recommend keeping your one leg bent while you stretch the other one. I take my band, bend my hips and knees on the other side, and put it on that arch of my foot. And I extend, and I feel that good stretch. Now I don't want to lift my pelvis off the floor. I want to keep my low back and pelvis flat on the ground and just feel that stretch. I feel it in my hamstrings. I feel it over here on the inside of my thigh because I'm tight there right now. For a better stretch, what you can do is you can bring your knee close to your chest, bend that hip, and then try straightening out again. And you get a deeper stretch. Another way to modify this for a better stretch would be to extend this leg out. So extend it out slowly while maintaining that. It deepens the stretch in the back of your thigh. I'm going to bring it back here just for convenience sake. So that's a good stretch, and bring it back down nice and easy. And of course, you repeat the same on the other side. So I hope this short quick video was helpful to you. Try out this stretch and let me know how it feels. Even by just that little tiny 30 second stretch, I feel a good release in my low back on the right side and of course my right hamstrings. I hope this was helpful. For more pelvic health information, follow me at Concierge Pelvic Floor on Instagram, Facebook or YouTube. I do home visits in Buffalo, New York. Feel free to reach out. I hope you stay healthy. Be well. Bye.